Make and break cards are a great way for children to learn how to read small words using blending. In your box of make and break cards, you will find a set of 30 words along with pictures. Each word is broken into three pieces along with the letter and a part of the picture. You can bring the three pieces together and fit them together to make the word. Here's how you use the make and break cards. You can divide the children into small groups of 3 to 4 children. Give each group a set of jumbled make and break cards, which make up 4 to 5 different words. Children have to match the pictures and the letters if they know to make the correct words. Once the children have finished making the words, encourage them to read the words by blending the sounds. This is how you blend to read a word. Ask the child to stretch out their arm and read the word bus. This is how you read by blending. B-a-s, bus. Let's try blending the word bag. B-a-g, bag. In this manner, children can continue reading all the words that they have made.